Hey everyone, and thank you for taking some time to check out my video. So, I have been struggling lately, and I will get more into that in videos to come. But I opened up my book today, my trusty book, How to Be Loved by Humble the Poet. And it's so funny, I do believe things happen for a reason, and sometimes things just randomly happen and you don't even know why. Well, this is one of those examples. I just opened up this book to chapter number 15, Loving Yourself is Being Your Own Best Friend. Now, I haven't read this yet, but I did read this side, and that's what is so impressive. So this says, the people in our lives that we love don't have to constantly impress us to earn our love. We love them regardless. And that can also be applied to loving ourselves. And it's so funny because this really speaks to a lot of the struggles I've been having the past couple of weeks. And I don't know why we are truly our worst enemy. I don't know why I rip everything apart that I do and don't give myself the credit for the things that I do accomplish. And I don't know why I can't be kinder to myself. And this really kind of puts it into perspective. I'm going to read it again. The people in our lives that we love don't have to constantly impress us to earn our love. We love them regardless. And that can also apply to loving ourselves. So that's what I'm going to work on this weekend, being kinder to myself, loving myself, and knowing that if I get two things done in a day, that's still two things that I got done, and I don't have to beat myself up about the other five things that I didn't get done that day. So I'm going to work on it this weekend. I feel like I have a lot of self-inflicted homework that I'm going to do on myself, but I will definitely let you know on Monday how the weekend went. And I would love to hear from you as well. Reach out to me anytime in the comments. If you have any nuggets of wisdom, please let me know. We can help each other.